Hi friend, today I proved you the one human which has been taking the problem for the not starting. But after checking the everything, we have found the FIP pump is not working properly. So we have replaced the FIP pump from the other equipment. After repaired, then it will be working properly as per the system. And after that, we are taking the load trial of the equipment. Please you see the live video of the same. Till date, if you are not subscribed my channel, please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon for the notification when we have uploaded any new videos on this channel. Please see the live video of the same.